I don't want to watch your stream in his life.
Yeah. Alright. It should be here. If you go to user info, it should say KATELYNS channel. And to also add me, my theme is there.
Papa.
Caitlin's channel.
Hey, you might want to rejoin the VC because like your mic is like lagging and it's echoing. Oh, what the hell?
For fire units, you can head to rest comp and get in CAD for new bliss since your fire unit number.
Med 2 code 0.
All PD units be advised. Dispatch will be activating fire EMS dispatch for rest comp. No longer PD dispatch. Self dispatch at this time.
Med 2 code 0 at this time.
Tom514 entered your channel primary dispatch on the server.
Wait, Jake, let me look at my phone real quick. Just need to see.
1313 Panda Toe has been renamed.
Okay. Go upstairs and ask Tori if the pizza's here yet. Okay. Thank you.
Whopper, Junior. Ooh, shotgun. Seriously, the same one? Play again. Get first class flight.
I don't like the crossbow. I just don't. Did you just... Okay, Jaden, stop. Stop. Hello everyone, welcome to today's live stream. Today we are going to be streaming as a John, as John Adams. John Adams is my firefighter character. He is a firefighter EMT. He'll be going on today as Medic 2. So, yeah, let's get started into today's patrol. And hopefully you guys do enjoy today's video. I know I don't really sound... I already know that, like...
Oh, that might be our EMS.
So... Oh, hey!
You good? You kind of fell and, scraped yourself.
Yeah, I'm good. Just had a spider.
Gotta get the final kill if you're on this place.
What?
Shit. Come on. We're gonna go get our fat ass food.
I heard him knock on the door.
Huh. How do you know?
Hey, are you in the radio? Guy in the back.
Med 2, show me in service.
Okay,
Alright, sorry everyone. I think we are getting toned out here. Alrighty. Hey, guys, do you guys think we got tone? Med to direct county dispatch.
Med to your dispatches on Westcom.
10-4.
Hey Kate, look in your live, YouTube live and mod me and Ziggy.
F11. Nope.
Once you get a chance.
Yeah, I will. F10.
I'm gonna be muted in here while I watch your stream since it's not echoey, okay?
Yep. Rail check.
Go ahead. Dispatch to Medic 3. Dispatch to any available medic.
Go for Medic 2. Go for Medic 2.
Roger, should be Med 3 for Station 3, but Med 3, activation 041. Priority 2, normal travel. DLS, General 6, this is your third cone at 18.32 hours.
10-4, repeat that postal.
Should be 041 Great Ocean Highway, 041 Great Ocean Highway, cross to B for Procopio Drive.
10-4, awaiting crew for Medic 2 and then we'll be, Medic 3 correction, and we'll be responding.
Roger, showing you on the air, waiting crew. You have fire, I'll still route with you.
Hey, I need another member on, Medic.
Roger, we'll have this guy get on too. Please be a contact immediate.
Alright, I attached us, 041.
Alright, just head there and he'll come with his car.
Copy.
We have two in here.
Alrighty.
Squad 3-2, Medic 2. We're going on travel, by the way. We have an approach.
10-4.
Normal travel. No life. Tired.
Caitlin, what'd you get timed out for?
Motor vehicle.
Oh.
Dispatch.
Medic 3, dispatch. Medic 3's en route, crew of 1.
He's a deputy. Do I have Medic 7?
What do you think?
We are two mics.
Advise. Are you responding or something?
Okay, me and Ziggy are in
the firm. We got a medical call at 041.
Are we doing Medic 7 your way?
Squad 3. Direct to Squad 3 from Medic 2, from Medic 3.
Go ahead.
I'm at 041. Where are you guys located?
We're gonna be on the little boulevard side and we're gonna flag down. It's gonna be next to the beauty salon. It's gonna be in the marked container in the back. Got you marked Squad 3 on scene with Medic Command.
10-4, we're in the area trying to find you. Me and a deputy over here.
Be advised, you have Lido Boulevard side. It can be near 024. It is 041, it can be next to the 024 and 0265.
024.
Just keep coming straight and take a left in the alleyway.
Copy.
513,
POV. 10-4, I see you.
If you could just, where you are, and it's
just... Yeah, I'm on to you.
Medic 3 on scene. Hey. I'm behind you.
Hey.
What's up?
Can you get the stretcher and stair chair?
Yep.
Uh-huh.
Alrighty.
Hey Kate, look what look in your YouTube channel and your live real quick.
Okay. Alrighty. Yeah, got you. Huh?
What?
Oh, wait.
Patient can be in care of EMS at this time.
Alrighty. I got the stretcher behind you.
Roger. Holding it to the incoming.
Hey, are y'all good to put it on the stretcher?
Yep.
Alright, then we're gonna help you over here to the stretcher, alright? Me and my fellow,
do you need somebody to ride with you? Medic on the way there, or?
I think we should be fine.
Alright, there we go.
But, yeah.
Alright.
Alright.
You should listen to me too, that's just want to check the doctor.
He's on the stretcher now.
Hold seat. How do I pick up the stretcher?
E.
E. You have to like go on to the right side though, I think it's... Yeah, it's in the front, but you kinda have to like move yourself in a weird way. You have to be in the front and back a little bit. Yeah, you gotta be like right where I am.
Oh.
In the front. So kind of get like a foot or two away from the stretcher.
Okay.
Squad 3, dispatch, Lincoln clearing from 041, EMS, laying care of patient. Yeah. They'll be transported to Little Bay Medical Center, Squad 3, back available. 513, some traffic.
Medic 3, fire radio.
Med 3.
Show Med 3 en route to medical center.
Roger, showing you en route to medical center. Are you normal travel or BLS? Normal travel, what are you?
We're gonna be normal travel. BLS.
Roger, showing you 2 Bravo.
Squad 3, go ahead and park down on the right side of this building.
Yeah, Roger, go back.
you good, Kate?
Yeah, I'm good.
Are you doing it with AIs or is it real people?
We didn't really have a real sieve, to be honest. They just toned us and then that was it. We didn't see anything.
If Hoffman and I do, and I call in a motor vehicle accident, will you respond?
Yeah.
If my 5M loads.
Medic 3 arrival at, Toledo Bay Medical Center.
Roger, show you on arrival. I just got, parking pressure.
Are you hearing me talk through the thing?
Squad 3 up here, I'm 46.
EMS 3, show me back 10-8.
Roger, EMS 3, show me back available.
Kate, are you able to see your YouTube stream?
Yes, I am.
Look what me and Ziggy were pretty doing.
Hold on, AFK.
Okay.
Fire department, Lincoln Fire Department, please respond. Fire EMS 049 049 for the report of a fire alarm going off. Unknown zone on the floor. Repeating, Blaine County Fire Station 3, please respond. 049 for the report of a fire alarm sounding. Your first call in 18:04 hours. And it's that standby. 5:30.
So, ladder 3 en route.
Roger, ladder 3, thank you.
Squad 3, same traffic.
You wanna wait for...
Letter 302.
513, squad 3, are you okay? Alright, they need the ladder.
Correct. Ladder 3, this one 3.
Hey, Katie Kate.
1313 Panda disconnected from your channel primary dispatch from the server.
KK, are you good?
I'm not sure about that, but they're not here for him.
Roger, can you check his position quickly?
From what I see, it seems to be clear from outside.
Roger. 515 dispatch, we have no. We don't hear a fire alarm sounding. We're gonna check the main building.
Yeah.
You can hold it to 513.
Swap. I already have food.
All the units to be stay in station.
713, yes. Why is it not here anymore?
Alrighty. Weird. Thank you. We have no alarm activation on the panel at 049. We're gonna ask security if they reset it so you can show all your
stuff available.
You can stand by.
Level 3 pack of milk and pretty much station.
Roger. 513 dispatch, be advised, security set alarm prior to arrival. You can show all units back available. Letter 3, 515 will be clear. Command terminated. Dispatch.
Med 3, what's your status?
And they should be everybody log off.
Wow. I'm literally down for a fire right now.
Roger. second. I'll be right there.
Hey, not much, there's an ambulance at, Trump's wife's house. Yep, and it's Stony Point Ambulance, Rockland Paramedics, and NPD. Yep. No, she's not answering the phone. Yeah, the paramedics just came out. They're taking her to the hospital. Alright. Bye. What? Yeah, it is. No, that's at Trump's house. It's at Trump's house.
It's not the house next to it.
It's not this one. It's the one there.
It's the one next to the Trump house facing that way.
No, it's not.
There's a police car sitting there.
Okay, that's because that's the driveway to that house. He had to park around the ambulance. There's a black car.
1,151 CDN entered your channel primary dispatch on the server.
That's fine. And then paramedics are over there.
Hello.
I hear you.
Hey. Did they call out at all?
Yeah.
What did they call out? I didn't hear it.
1,004 for something else.
1,004.
Looking at that. In your CAD for the call.
CAD.
It was close to 1,004, something like that.
CAD size.
$4,000, not $1,004.
1,004. Wait, let me look again. There is nothing on my list.
There's nothing?
Nope. Let's go.
You guys got timed off too.
Hang on. Let me look for calls. Look up.
Wait, why? How is James in your channel? I just realized that.
Available. Medic 3 direct to squad 3.
Yeah, Medic 3, where have you been?
Tonight?
Where have you been?
Sorry, I was in my head. Are we on a call right now?
Negative. We just had squad 3 go MIA contact to out of the world. You know what I mean?
10-4.
Oh, I guess you guys are not in a call?
Nope. They said that there was no other calls. I think it got cleared.
Why did you guys get timed up?
I think it was cleared because I didn't hear it. Medic 3, fire radio.
Med
3 is back at station.
Roger, showing you back available. Welcome back.
Are you in Maple County right now?
Who, me?
No, Ziggy.
How do you know if he's in Maple County?
I'm on call with him.
How are you on call with him and then also on call with me?
Okay, I'm on Discord on my PC and I'm on call with him on my phone.
Okay, I don't know how that makes sense, but okay.
On Snap. Caitlin, I'm on call with him on Snap.
Oh. Yo, anybody in here? Where is my crew at? Oh, that's the front entrance of the building. I'm trying to look for my crew.
Fire department, call out.
Up. / R call. Anybody upstairs?
Can you make a copy of the map that you and can have a copy of?
Okay, hang on. Hey. Hello. Hey.
What?
Stony Point ambulances.
Huh? You and Colton have?
Sorry about that. I'm back.
503.34 DM Whacker entered your channel primary dispatch on the server.
Huh? I said, can you make a copy of the map that you and Golden are developing?
Yeah. I'll make a copy of it. I just gotta...
I need a new host station.
What in the world?
Why?
What? Can you not yell, bro? Like, seriously.
God damn, that is loud as hell. I can hear it through your whole thing.
Yeah, because he's next to me. You, where is everyone? I heard someone pull back into the station, so.
Everyone, where they at on radio?
I think they're in the back. Medic 3, direct, station 3, where are you guys at?
We're coming back from getting food at Top Diner.
Huh. 10-4.
Where are they?
They were at a diner. Nope.
Without you?
Nope. We got a call. Nope. This is what I get.
I told you you had a call and you didn't listen.
We're about to be toned.
Lincoln County Fire EMS. Lincoln County Fire EMS. Station 3. Respond. Area,
what one was that
050,
one?
050-050 British Highway for the report of a smoke investigation possible structure fire. Feeding Blank County Fire Rescue, just bring it to respond. 050 British Highway for a smoke investigation. Smell of smoke, no fire in the area. Seen at this time. Possible structure fire, golden from color on scene. Have been evacuated. At most have not. Time of should be 17.4 hours.
Starting 10-4, you could show medic one, medic 3 en route. Yep, now we got a fire call. Odor of smoke, 050.
Damn, ladder came in hot.
Yeah, behind me.
And then brush.
No, that's tanker. Or no, I'm sorry, engine.
That's brush, not engine. Engine is the other one.
Engine didn't even pull up yet.
There is no fire. Where is the fire?
Hang on. Medic 3, show us on location.
Man, the ladder. Command to the ladder.
Yo, ladder's calling. Yo, ladder. Command is calling.
Ladder 3. Send your crew interior. Have your driver. Let's stick up to the room, please.
Meg 3, command. Awaiting assignment. It's gonna be 051 at Great Ocean Highway is where we are.
Yes, I know I'm here.
No. You didn't have to be mean like that. You could have just said copy.
Tricky, you're gonna have to be. Aerial.
Hey, what door would that be for the back?
Blaine County EMS. Why'd they say Blaine County EMS for?
Cause we're in Blaine County. No, stop taking off the back parts. Yes, I do.
Hey, Kate.
Yeah.
Come get your man.
Huh?
I said, come get your man.
Why? Stop it. Stop.
Come in.
Okay.
Wait.
Yeah.
Can you come get your man? Please.
In the booty hole, Dad? How could
what?
Come get your man. He's being mean to me.
Why is he being mean to you? What did you do to him?
I flung him in the air and he called me dumb.
Ladder.
Kate, can you do something about your man?
What do you mean?
Can you tell him to stop being rude and mean? Hey Kate. I called Ziggy Daddy. Did you hear what I said, Kate?
No.
Oh, I said I called Ziggy Daddy.
Over there. I can't hear you over the radio. I can a little bit.
Are you good?
Yeah, why?
Because you didn't respond to what I said.
Sorry, I'm trying to listen to the radio.
Oh, I said I called Ziggy Zaddy.
Really? Why would you call him that?
I don't mess with him.
I need a medic, 060, 3 suspects, GSW, 2 officers, GSW. 060.
Roger.
Dispatch to medic 3, standby.
10-4. Oh, crud, I got another call. I believe it was 060.
Roger. Blaine County Dispatch, Med 3. We need to respond 060 for the possible FBI. Your first call, Med 3, need to respond 060. Jeff, FBI.
10-4, Med 3, show me en route.
Thank you.
Medic 3 dispatch, could you ask PD if the scene is code 4? Stop it.
060, PD is no longer on the radio, but I'll switch over to there.
10-4.
060.
Yeah, I'm almost there. Could you probably grab squad?
Why?
Because, two officers are also involved. We have two officers that are also hit. Stop!
Yeah.
Thank you.
Defense, M3,
M3, 10-4. Medic 3, arrival. Alrighty, just point to where you need me.
Yeah, we got an officer that's been shot right here. Everyone else got to take a look for him.
Alrighty.
What are you doing? What are you doing? Alright, go back to station when you're done with this.
Alrighty, what do we got? Sir, can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Alright, could you tell me what happened? Alright, where is he shot at exactly?
How many people are down? We got told like
just
people.
One officer, that's all I know because the other two are corner. Yeah, could you?
I'm pretty sure we're gonna need the transport. I mean, if you're willing to transport before I'm looking over to you, that's fine.
Alrighty.
Roger. Roger. Yeah. 060. EMS. And myself are gonna be in care of the
GSW.
Alright, Trooper, do you wanna go to the hospital?
Roger.
Trooper, if you're talking, I barely can hear you, to be honest, I'm sorry. Alrighty, if you want to go to the hospital, we could take you down there. I couldn't really hear what he said. Honestly, all I got on radio was that we had an officer hit.
Okay, no. What happened to him? What did he have on him? That's what I'm asking.
Unable to obtain. I was trying to look for injuries, but he didn't say anything. Alright.
Alright, do you want to get transported to Corona? I don't really know.
Alrighty. Do you know what hospital you want to go to? Alrighty. Hey. Yeah, I could transport him.
Sure?
Yeah.
Alright.
Alrighty. I'll see you back at station. Three fire radio. Show me transporting times one officer to Polito Bay Medical Center.
Roger, showing you responding to Bravo Polito Bay Medical
Okay.
No, you're gonna be 10-7.
Repeat.
We're having a briefing.
Yeah.
Medic 3, show me arrival at hospital.
You're showing your arrival.
Sorry. Alrighty. Meg 3 en route back to station.
Does our rescue dispatch see a firefighter as well?
Yeah, I'm not doing both for now. We only got 2 on the bridge.
We can just use the dispatch and have it head in the plane and have one person go back and forth. Full thing on the person there. Your apparatus is put up, you know, floor out on the side. And,
thank you. Where are you guys at?
Upstairs.
Upstairs.
Up here.
Got it. Coming.
Run.
Everybody?
Yep.
We missing anybody?
Not sure.
Okay. Well, if you don't know me, I'm gonna get out from behind the podium. I can talk to you like the human first off. You know, I've heard of the
camera. Yep.
I can hear you.
Alright, guys. My name is Lieutenant Wacker with the Dangerous Fire Rescue. I am the Tactical EMS Coordinator here, so I actually am from CERT. And I came here, and I'm a lieutenant here. So, we're gonna sit out here, we're gonna get our apparatus correct, and then we're gonna go from there. So, first off, raise your hand if you're a volunteer firefighter. You're no longer a volunteer firefighter. Station 3 is a full-time station. The only volunteer station there is Station 2. So when you're at Station 3, you are in station, in quarters, being a firefighter. When you're down to Station 2, that is the only station in all of LST you can be a volunteer from, okay? I'm trying to be a dick here, what's in the rules? I want to
jump. Yep.
Raise your hand if you're more proficient in medical medicine.
I'm both.
Alright, cool. If you want to get changed, we'll throw you into the medic then. Alright.
I'm off the medic.
Here. I'm gonna go get that bell, y'all just conversate amongst yourselves, talk shit on me, do what y'all do.
He's a
fucking dude now.
Yeah.
Hey man, what can I do for you?
What a douche.
Shit.
Lol. What time is it, Jay?
Do y'all hear me?
No.
Two. Okay. Alrighty.
Hey. We can't hear you.
Do y'all hear me?
We can't.
Yup.
We can't hear you.
Wait, I can hear him.
Hello?
I'm joking. Obviously, we can hear him if we're responding to him.
Hello?
Yeah, we can hear you.
Mic check.
We can hear you.
That's cool. Alright, whenever I say you're free to go get changed, then you can go and switch up, though, yeah.
Sweet.
Hola.
New firefighter.
Fuck.
Didn't just hired him. You're gonna go get changed.
Oh god.
That's firefighter Dutchman.
Oh damn.
Bro,
he
won't come back over here.
Alright. Yep, sorry.
Yeah, you're good. Alright. So, you with the EMS jacket on, you're gonna be on EMS, and then you with the EMT shirt, or whoever had the EMT shirt on.
That was me.
If you do SAFR for your thing, you can spawn here at Station 3.
Hey, can y'all hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
63 zombies!
Dude, directly in the middle right here, what's your name? Directly in the middle. You right here.
He
wants something! You right here in the wall.
You in the red coat.
Well.
Give me a minute. Alright, I'm gonna be on engine with these two. Alright, we'll figure that out. Everybody just conversate amongst yourself. I'm gonna come back here and finish up the briefing here momentarily.
Alright.
Entered your channel.
go out there and get your ammo cleaned up, take inventory on it, report back to me when down, okay?
Yes, sir.
Okay, go get that done. Ladder, the other two guys follow me.
Y'all hear me?
Yeah. Guess that was a POV cleaned up out here.
Oh my.
Yep.
Like, what with that?
Hey, open up the trunk real quick. All right. Thank you. Wait, no, you had it.
Dispatch station 3, station 3, need to respond 049 report of a party following up to med 3, flight, beating station 3, med 3, ladder 3, need to respond 049 report of a drunken party following up the roof. Time of the 01:05 hours, dispatch to the
left. Yeah, 10-4, it's a spot shot 1-2-3, we're going to be dispatching out ladder 3, medic 3 to that call.
Lieutenant, I'm gonna go look up on the hill over there.
Yeah, go for it.
The boss now!
Yeah, I got you. I'll come with you.
Yeah.
that I'm just gonna check on the top of the roadway on the highway part.
Wait, so where did they say his last location was?
Right there at the motel, just running up towards the highway.
Towards the highway? Alright.
Metry up here.
Damn local.
Yeah.
All right, bet. Get ready for a steer, you arsonist.
Oh lord. Get ready. I feel very quiet. You might have to say it.
Don't say the Q
word.
Who
said the Q word? Who said the Q word?
Fucking Preston again.
Preston.
Push-ups. Push-ups. Do push-ups.
He did it yesterday.
Damn it.
Do push-ups.
We'll
y'all
let
go
you,
cook dinner.
You
y'all go cook dinner or breakfast.
Hey, are y'all in the cat?
Alright. Yeah, I'm in.
Alright. Just make sure y'all are.
Y'all three go cook something.
Yep.
Hey, it's pretty quiet, so
Oh, come on!
You're gonna wait till I get tired now.
County dispatch station 3, station 3 need to respond all call 060 Grayson Highway. Report of a structure fire inside of the building. It's gonna be 060-061-059 Grayson Highway.
You.
The clock and bell reported to be on fire. Interior, time of 060-3-1
hour. 060.
Yeah, 10-4. Fox 5-1-2-3. Copy car dispatch. Ladder 3. EMS 3. For any emergency, 5-5-1-2-3. Coming to station 2. So double time out. We're going to be on route 060. Fox 5-1-2-3. Has been
command. Metro dispatch. We have.
Hit by a flush from the sector above the fire.
Why?
Continue.
Oh.
I could see that from here.
Or has it been explained down to the alphabet?
Medic. When we were in front of the motel, it looked like it was just on the Charlie side, not the Alpha. It's going a little towards the Bravo.
Yo, Aaron, what do you want me to do? Alrighty.
Yeah, ladder 3, we're gonna have an aerial out at 042 to the Charlie side of the roof to continue fighting the fire.
Great police station on demand.
Command.
We have a 3-4 structure to like.
Give me an engine or a tanker. If you have enough to split it, give me an engine and a tanker out here.
Roger, your SMAT is coming.
Slowly, response, 10-9, we're gonna go and investigate the, Buckendell fire, so if you wanna stay on the outflow. Ladder boys, you wanna go ahead and get back in here, and see if you can't, get over to the ground time. Command to fire radio.
Fire radio.
Can we get a more precise location on the fucking ball fire?
I'll take a call back. Worker on the machine said that he felt smoke coming from the machine, and he thinks he saw fire coming out of one of them. Unknown on the other information, but he hung up on us.
Yeah, 10-4, 1-2-3 on scene, we're going to start a primary search here, ladder company 2-3.
Fire radio, Kinetic 3. Engine 9, man. Repeat engine 9, man.
Command.
Break, be advised, explosion.
10-9.
There's a second medic labeled Medic 3 at the bank with a bunch of people shooting and robbing the bank.
Yeah, 10-4. Yeah, 10-4.
Be advised.
Absolutely. Get into blind dispatch. I need you to radio over. Ladder 3 is returning to scene. And then I'm going to go and hang command over to somebody else whenever I get there.
Medic 3, fire radio. Be advised, I'm nearby that area at 042. There's shots being fired near me. I don't have a driver.
Engine 9, you're good to return to station. That's code 4.
Panic unit 524. 024 Cascabel Ave / Palito Boulevard. Panic unit MED 4. 042 Pyrite Ave / Palito Boulevard.
Be advised, Medic 3, I'm hit. Medic 3 is hit. All units, Medic 3 is hit.
Location.
042, I've been hit. Can you stop? I'm gonna flick you. Stop it. Good for you. Medic 3 returning to station. Medic 3 direct station 3, are you guys okay? Medic 3 dispatch.
User disconnected from your channel.
I said, take what you want from me, take what you need from me, take what you want and go. I said, take what you want from me, take what
you
need from me, take
what
you
want and go. Can you any units on this channel? Direct fire radio.
Red.
Be advised, Medic 3 is hit. I've been hit. I'm at 046. I got a gunshot wound to the chest. And I cannot reach any of my additional units or my crew at this station.
Can we keep this radio clear for this actual shooter that's going on here at 204?
Yes, we have a fire inside.
Negative, we don't have enough to activate. Let me get one unit to the back to hold the back out of the two back doors there.
Okay.
I think we just had them steal a vehicle. Greatest Highway.
Did they get out?
514, not sure, but they're in EMS uniform.
Yeah, 10-4, let's go ahead and move up. We're clear to the building now.
I've got back cover.
His body just
blocked. 10-4.
What happened to the two down suspects in the parking?
Direct any units on Rescom. Medic 3 command. Jay, what time is it?
3:02.
Okay. Show me 10:42, 10:07. Have a good night.
I thought Dad said at 3 o'clock you get off.
He did, and I'm getting off now.
Can I still play on the golf?
No. Can I do one more? No.
They needed me.
Nobody needed you. Okay, and who cares?